Welcome to part two of the two-part
WWE Survivor Series vlog. Today is actually Survivor Series. So you guys can see I'm wearing repping Becky Lynch, the man. We're going to see her today. And today is the main event. This is Survivor Series. It's the first time in like 20 years, I think they said, that it hasn't been in Chicago. So today's going to be pretty cool. And I hope you guys enjoy. These past couple of days were awesome. I hope you guys did enjoy part one. But let's get on to part two. I'll see you guys there.
Thank you. disqualification match for the WWE
of the four-part Survivor Series tour, I guess you can call it. Wow, can't believe it's already coming to an end.
Matt Hardy!
training. All you're doing is making up excuses. You don't want to defend that United States title. Tell you what, I'm not going to let you cheat these people from Chi-Town out of a title match. So why don't we just make it me and you for the United States Championship? You know what? You guys haven't earned anything. You're so entitled. You're so spoiled. Gimme, 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 gimme. So out of principle alone, I decline.
Now wait a minute, AJ. Randy, with all due respect, I know I haven't been around here that long. I know I'm the new guy, but your voice does a challenge. So I have an idea. How about the four of us tonight have a fatal four-way, and the winner is the Wrestle AJ Styles tonight for the United States Championship.
The following contest schedule for one fall is for the United States
you that just about wraps up this 4-day weekend. And let me tell you guys, that was a hell of a weekend. Friday, Saturday for part one, and then Sunday, Monday for part two. Definitely the War Games on Saturday and Survivor Series Sunday were the best parts by far. Those matches were insane. I think NXT was my favorite, to be honest, on Saturday. But I mean, I hope you guys did enjoy. And if you did, make sure to drop a like. Hit that subscribe button if you aren't subscribed already. You guys know what to do. I'm hoping to do more vlogs like this. Maybe some challenges and, you know, a little more, maybe some edgier content. Who knows? I'll see you guys. Appreciate all the support. I'll see you guys. Peace out.